Describes the rite of repose for the living dead. Into the center of a pentagram, you must place a scorpion, a fresh flower, and a chalice made of a human skull that has been filled with the blood of an arboreal goblin. The agreement just an Aldridge made with the demon. According to this agreement, the demon is obliged to bring Aldridge's deceased wife back to him as soon as he has modified the gates. Aldridge originally designed these gates in such a manner that only one creature can walk through them, and only once. If the gates are modified as the demon has set forth in the agreement, these restrictions shall be removed. Justin Aldridge changed the whole world for one life. That of his wife.
the unhappy and eternally cursed Justin Ulrich. This is my diary and my confession. Having lost my reason due to the death of my beloved wife, I entered into an infernal agreement with a demon. At the time, it seemed perfectly natural to me. Only many years later did I understand how monstrous my deed was. In spite of my naive expectations, the rites for modifying the gates take centuries. Thus, the demon has prolonged my mortal life by turning me into a dreadful creature from beyond so that I can live up to the end of the bargain. Yet, when I have finally fulfilled my part of the agreement and see my beloved wife again, what life shall we be able to enjoy together in a world turning into a burning hell, step by step? Will she recognize me? I, who became a dreaded monster, and who will be guilty of all the world's future suffering? Will she love me as she did before? No.
Executed with impunity.